we're gonna do is sit on the dog. Impressive, Shayna. Shayna just leapt over a gully. So the action that's taking place, Boris is chasing around his good friend Bandit. Cujo is sometimes getting involved. Cujo, let's go, sometimes not. Cujo, let's go! Tommy's wandering around like you like. Shayna's found her friend Sadie now. And Ollie's up here with us. Boris really likes Bandit. So this way, a young, strong dog, you don't have to do that much in the way of restraint for him to learn that the collar is not meant to be pulled upon, because he's giving himself a correction. And he's going to self-chill by lying down. Now, this does not mean you shouldn't also be exercising your dog regularly. Let's go! Everyone's happy to see Bandit. Boris, easy on him too, would you? Bandit's the favorite playmate, so he has a lot of... Boris, easy! Shade is in heat, so she's sending mixed signals to the boys. We're all, I don't know about Tucker, but I think I checked out whether he had balls or not before. Everyone's neutered, except maybe Tucker. But it still is distracting for the boys. But as you can see, you can have an unspayed female and at least neutered boys and have a peaceful coexistence. So we got six out there being a distracting daycare. And just the Pipsqueak Louie up here. As you can see, this one really needs this to be done. But there you go. I mean, he's not so tough. He's just young and strong and interested in doing stuff. Typically go right into long line after this, and then later do the molded sits. Or you could do them in the same, he's older, so you could do them in the same training session if you wanted to. Let's go. Let's go. Shayna, leave it. Shayna. Yeah. said this at the beginning, you'll see it in the directions. I'm not paying any attention to him whatsoever. Unless it's to push him off me. This is a silent exercise. Shayna, Shayna, let's go. Good girl. Oh, I'm sorry, you were lying down in the garage, weren't you? I'm sorry, Shwayne. Shayna, break. Ah, Louie, leave her. Louie, let's go.
Shayna, break. I know. Bandit! Good boy. Boris! Good boy. Sorry, Boris. I didn't see you went in there. I know. I know, Boris.
Issue the command, so she's not really getting away with anything. I was about to, and then I saw she's playing with her good friend Bandit. And Sadie. Like I said, everyone loves Bandit. Such a goofy dog. Shayna. Come on, Shayna. Tommy, leave it. Tommy. Usually I'm on my phone playing a game right now. So this is particularly boring for me. But I wanted to make a video of him doing this. So you can see what's normal and when you're doing this exercise. She's cute but annoying, huh, Boris? Cute but annoying, little sister.
Let's go. Girls, good boys. My car's blocking, but Shayna definitely alerted to something. Look like in our yard. Could be anything from a cat to a woodchuck to a stray dog on my property. Sadie down. Hopefully it's not that. I'll have to get everyone in real quick. Or I shouldn't say stray dog. Dog not under handler's control trespassing on my property. Looks like whatever it was may have run away. I'll just keep the dogs at it down for now. Good girls, good boys. Bandit, let's go. Oh, there you are down. Sorry, Bandit, stay. Bandit, what's here? I thought the rail was blocking my view there. For a bit. Good girl, Shayna. So that's why we do training right there. So if a situation comes up where you need your dog to listen to you quickly, then you need to train for it. Yep. And, Shayna is my high drive dog, who is dog aggressive and has a very high prey drive too.
dog aggression's being fixed, but I wouldn't want another dog to run up to her. It was good for her to alert me before she charged or anything. It took me by surprise. So even when you're on kind of a remote, private, Cujo down piece of land, you need to be on your guard. Cujo down. And I also have everyone on e-collars, even though I haven't had to use it because we train all the time. Even when you have a fence, you have to remember that dogs and animals can dig under fences. If you have a break in your fence, they can come through. And if you have an electric fence, of course, there's absolutely nothing stopping from something or someone else coming through. down. Forrest, my spoiled old dog. Forrest, down.
Forrest is 8 and he's definitely spoiled.
He does get away with a lot of things because he's a good boy. Ah, Forrest, you get away with a lot of stuff.
We're not as strict with him as other words. As is our right, we're his owners, we can decide to do that.
He does work in our business, but not necessarily showing off his obedience skills. Although we could do that to him. Boris isn't regularly trained in obedience, though. He has 3 legs, so repetitive movements can be hard on his joints. So I tend not to do that with them.